the other music that we're going to be using to the dance As Long As You Love Me. The original music that I've written it for is just for straight learning, and that's by the Backstreet Boys. So the steps are exactly the same. And I will be teaching you one wall, I'll be teaching you a two wall dance, and then I'll be teaching you a four wall dance. But this dance itself can do any of those. So these are the steps, this is how it goes. 7, 8, walking on your right foot, right, left, right. Now you can touch forward or touch here, which is ever comfortable. Walking back, left, right, left, touch. We do that again, walking, right, left, right, touch, back, 2, 3, touch. Where is my head? I'm not looking down and texting, I'm dancing. So our head is up, we pick a spot on the wall that is eye level, and we learn that in lesson one. It's also about what's called plumbing, plumb line. Through your body, you have a plumb line, you know? So you imagine you've got a string here and you pull it up and it's going right through the center of your body. That helps with your balance as well. Let's do this on the top. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're going to do two side touches twice. Right, left, right, left. Right with the touch, left side with the touch, right side with the touch, and side touch. Those counts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Once you've got the footwork, we will add snaps or claps, but we'll do the footwork first. So from the top, all together, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last section. Right and left binds with a touch. Side, behind, side, touch. To the left, side, behind, side, touch. Another little tip there, don't cross too far behind, like not that, and you'll be off balance and it'll hurt your hips. So we're just doing a slightly behind. So let's have a look at that. The vine, we're stepping our right foot, we're just always waiting with our right heel up. We're stepping right to the side, about the width of your hips or shoulders, crossing. So your weight is now on that right foot as you cross behind. Stepping right to the side, touching left beside right, same to the left. Stepping left, not too wide, crossing. Our weight is back on that right foot. Then left to the side and touch. Weight is still on that left foot. So I'll show you this way the vine, so you can see what happens to the feet. So it's a vine, 7, 8. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, behind, side, touch. Let's do the whole dance from the top. 7, 8. Walk, 2, 3, and touch. Back, 2, 3, and touch. Walk, 2, 3, and touch. Back, 2, 3, and touch. Side touch, side touch, side touch, side touch. Right line and touch. Left line and touch. So in line dancing terms, that's called the vanilla version, like there's nothing added, it's just footwork. Now I'm going to show you how to pepperette a little bit, especially when we dance to Siga. There'll be more arm movements, not arm movements, but more body movements. So let's have a look. We're walking, right, left, right. Now as we kick, we're just taking our toe a little bit off the floor in kicks. We're not playing footy, we're just kicking. So I'll just show you side on so you can see the footwork. 7, 8, walk, 2, 3, kick. Where's my head? Back, 2, 3, touch. Where's my head? Walk, 2, 3, kick. Back, 2, 3, touch. Now we're going to add claps on the side touches. Side, touch, side, touch, side, touch. Where's my head? It's still up. Right, vine and touch. Left, vine and touch. Now if you watch the demo of me dancing, I did what's called a rolling vine. Now I'll show you what it is, but you won't be learning that in lesson one. So we've done our vine, which was right, vine and touch, left, vine and touch. Now I'm going to show you how to roll it. A full turn rolling vine always comes back to the wall you started on. So we've done our touch, we're stepping a quarter, stepping a half, stepping a quarter and touch, same to the left, quarter, half, quarter, touch. You'll learn that a lot later on. But when you're in class, you may see people in the back row doing a rolling vine and you might think, what are they doing? I've explained it to you.